Why are we worried about acute kidney injury? Kidneys ensure that the body fluid levels are regulated and that waste products and toxins are effectively removed from the blood. Acute kidney injury, or AKI, describes a rapid decline in kidney function over a period of days. AKI is usually diagnosed based on a rise in creatinine, a serum marker of kidney function, or a fall in urine output. What causes AKI? The most common cause of AKI is a reduction in the blood supply to the kidney. This can happen for multiple reasons, but it's most frequently seen in patients who are dehydrated or suffering from infections, especially if they are taking medication that can potentially reduce kidney blood flow, such as diuretics, for example, furosemide, angiotensin-converting enzyme inhibitors, such as ramipril, or non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, such as ibuprofen. Given these risk factors, it is no surprise that acute kidney injury is a common condition in hospitalized patients. Studies suggest that up to 1 in 5 emergency admissions to hospital will have AKI. Why is AKI important? AKI is a serious medical condition with a mortality rate of between 30 and 40% for the more severe cases. In most cases, acute kidney injury is treatable. However, a good outcome hinges on early recognition and timely treatment. What treatments are available? In the majority of cases, the treatment of AKI is relatively simple and involves withholding potentially damaging medication and the administration of intravenous fluids. It is vital that these interventions are administered early to minimize the risk of acute kidney injury progressing to a life-threatening stage. As well as timely intervention, it is imperative that patients with AKI are monitored for signs of deterioration. Fluid balance monitoring in particular is of crucial importance, as the urine output is a good marker of kidney function. What is AKI-PRO? AKI-PRO is a program to improve recognition and treatment of acute kidney injury. War teams will get extra reminders about deteriorating creatinine levels. By using a specifically designed urine output measurement tool called the Wee Wheel, we will improve the quality of output monitoring. Patients will be able to help. We have written information, and the Kidney Safe bracelet reminds patients, carers, doctors and nurses to monitor quantity and quality of the urine. We're using nationally collected lab data to analyze trends in the prevalence of renal failure. With your help, we're hoping to give patients better fluid management, safer prescribing, improved urine output monitoring, and earlier repetition of abnormal tests. If you want to get involved or discuss AKI-PRO, please get in touch with your local renal champion or email us at christian.subbe@wales.nhs.uk.